What is a leader? According to Bill Gates, leaders will be those who empower others. I can honestly say that is what is happening at Porter Elementary. Over the last 3 years, I've had the opportunity to experience the tremendous impact the Leader in Me has had on our school, with both the staff and the students. Leader in Me embodies the belief that change starts with me. Everyone has genius, and students are empowered to lead their own learning. Through leadership, culture, and academics, the Leader in Me makes students college, career, and life ready. It develops the whole person. As you might guess, this type of transformation takes time. When we first started our journey in 2015, Year 1 focused a lot on the 7 habits and our culture. All the staff took part in a 2-day training, which really took an inside-out approach to expose us to the habits, as well as areas we could grow personally. As Jack Welch once said, before you are a leader, success is all about growing yourself. When you become a leader, success is about growing others. In order for us to present the habits to our students, it was really important that we too carry them out. Within no time, we were hearing our students use the language among themselves during conversations. It was awesome. Year 2 is centered more around goals and tracking our success. We created school-wide WIGs that we wanted to achieve and then created action teams with plans to carry them out. Our students also created goals and tracked their success in their leadership notebooks. It was great to see their success in action. One student who had always had severe truancy problems actually had perfect attendance last year because she set a goal to have 0 absences. Another student used her knowledge of 7 habits and goal setting to raise money for clean water in Africa. She has now gone on to create her own business to raise more money and make people more aware of the issue. Year 3 has been about bringing all of these components together to further align academic goals and empower our students. This has allowed our students to have ownership in their learning as well as our school. Our students continue to develop WIGs and track them in their leadership notebooks. It is very data-driven, but really shows them how important it is to set goals, create a plan, and hold themselves accountable by tracking it. As the famous French writer and aviator Antoine de Saint-Exupéry once said, a goal without a plan is just a wish. Our students are experiencing this firsthand. As a staff, we have also refined our school-wide WIGs and tracking system. Every member of our Lighthouse team now heads an action team. This year, we were charged with adding other staff members to our action team, as well as creating an action plan to carry it out and track the success. Every teacher in our building is on at least one action team, as well as many of the support staff. This is how we get things done. We're a team. Everyone plays a crucial role. Everyone, adults and students, has a part in making our school great because at Porter Elementary, everyone is a leader.